Good morning, children. So this is the continuation of the question number 6 exercise. Question number 6, answer the following questions which we were doing in the earlier class, and this is the last question left to do. Okay, so we are discussing this question now. What is the question? Number E, write about the unique features of Chalcolithic pottery. Okay, so that question was left. The remaining questions I had already given in the on the board also, and you must have done it, isn't it? You must have copied the exercise work which I had given you in the earlier class. And so please write all the answers, exercise work, whatever I'm giving you, write in your copy neatly. Okay, so I may check your copy afterwards later on when the time comes. Okay, now question number E, we will discuss question number E, that is write about the unique features of Chalcolithic pottery. So the Chalcolithic pottery has red and black sleep wares, and this specific pottery has red sleep outside and black sleep on the inner surface, okay, which is the unique features of Chalcolithic pottery. So what is the unique feature of Chalcolithic pottery? The unique feature of Chalcolithic pottery is it has red and black sleeve wares. Okay, so and this specific pottery, it has red sleeve outside and black sleeve on the inner surface, which is the specific features of Chalcolithic pottery. This is the answer of question number E. Now we'll move on to the next question, that is write short notes on. So I think this is the last question from this chapter, that is human evolution. Now we'll discuss about the short notes, that is Stone Age. The Stone Age note, can you tell me about the Stone Age? The Stone Age was a broad prehistoric period when stones were widely used to make tools and weapons. Okay, and the period, it lasted for roughly 3.4 million years. Okay, 3.4 million years. And it ended between 8700 BCE and 2000 BCE. So this is all about Stone Age. Okay, you can add some more also from your side. If you want to add some, you can add some also. And now we'll move on to the next one, that is Mesolithic Age. Next period, that is Mesolithic Age. Now what do you mean by Mesolithic Age? Or you have to write short notes on Mesolithic Age. Now must have read the book, isn't it? You must have read the chapter. So you must have had some ideas or some points which I had explained to you in the earlier class, right? So the Mesolithic period, which is also known as Middle Stone Age. Mesolithic Age is also known as Middle Stone Age, and it falls between the Paleolithic and Neolithic Age. Okay, it falls in between the Paleolithic Age and the Neolithic Age, or Paleolithic period and the Neolithic period. The start and end dates of the Mesolithic period is 10,000 BCE to 8,000 BCE. Okay, and it existed between Old Stone Age with its chipped stone. Old Stone Age, which means chipped stone tools, and the Neolithic Age, which is known as New Stone Age, with its polished stone tools. Okay, so in the Neolithic Age, polished stone tools were used. Okay, it was more advanced compared to Paleolithic Age. Understood? Compared to the Paleolithic Age. Neolithic Age is the New Stone Age. Paleolithic is the Old Stone Age. And Mesolithic period, during this period, agriculture started. The people started growing crops. Yes, agriculture started, and they started growing crops, and they started hunting and fishing. was the main occupation of the people, should say, of that age. Okay, and women started collecting or gathering fruits, roots and berries from the jungle. Yes, and they started living in one place, in a group or in one place. They started settling down. Understood? So this is done in, this is the difference between Mesolithic and the other age. Okay, so Mesolithic is the more advanced age. Understood? They started doing agriculture. Agriculture started and they started growing crops, and hunting and fishing was the main thing. They used to hunt animals and they used to go for fishing. Understood? And women, they started collecting berries, fruits and other and roots from the forest. Yes, so this is all about, you can write this in the Mesolithic period. So they are saying this is the last exercise work from this chapter, that is the short notes. And now we had completed a chapter, that is the story of human evolution. We had completed a chapter now. So whatever the exercise work we had done, please learn all that, revise all that, whatever the exercise is done in the copy, and please revise all that. Reading should be done, do the reading, okay? And then difficult words meanings, difficult words, please learn all by heart. Is that clear? That's all for today. So in the next class, we'll be starting the new chapter.